What's up YouTube, Ultima Lock here. I'm going to be showing you how to get the complete wild armor set. I'll also be showing you how to get to each chest starting from the surface, so this video may take a little longer than my other armor videos. I would recommend building a glider that can traverse the depths so you can directly follow along, and you can always use bright bloom flowers in your glider as a light source if you haven't gotten all the light roots yet. If this video helped you out, please make sure to leave a like and comment on the video because it really helps out the YouTube algorithm, and now let's get to it.
Thank you. people.